Jobless claims in the UK has dropped to its highest level since 1996. The Office for National Statistics says the number of claims rose by 69% from the previous month to 2.1 million in April. It says the rise would have been steeper if the government did not pay 80% of salaries of workers put on temporary leave by their employers. The Bank of England has warned that Britain could be heading for its sharpest economic slump in more than 300 years.